So all the outfits for this shoot are monochromatic, meaning one color. So we're talking blue top, blue bottom, blue shoes. And we also had a few black and white outfits planned as well. So those were super easy to find, but then with the crazier colors, it was really hard to find certain articles of clothing that would work for the outfit.
My favorite look for today was the red look. I thought it was really cool to be able to do red eyeliner. I've actually been looking for liquid red eyeliner for a long time, but we actually ended up using lipstick and like an angled eyeliner brush for that look. So I was really excited when it came out well and looked really cool.
I think it's probably a combination. I think it's definitely artistic and beautiful when you have all the different colors together and you can see it with the background. But I also think it's something that can be incorporated into regular life.
The most difficult one was definitely the yellow look because we were sitting around as a beauty team and we were like, what do we do for yellow makeup? Like, this is gonna be tough.
The yellow shirt was super easy to find, but then we didn't find the pants until way later because not a lot of people own yellow pants.
I actually have a very strong opinion on that question. I think it's a weird question to be asked, but as a kid I would always say yellow because no one else chose it, so I felt bad for it. Yeah.